Hi, I'm Revanth. This is part 21 of web services video series. In this session, we will discuss testing web service using Fiddler tool. Important synopsis we will discuss in this video are calling Revanth web service for testing, calling the service from Fiddler tool by post request. So let's begin the tutorial. If you haven't watched the previous videos, I strongly recommend to watch before proceeding this video. In part 18, part 19 and part 20, I have discussed deploying web service using Visual Studio and deploying in a hosting server and testing web service using SOAP UI tool. Testing web service using Fiddler tool. When we look at the right side, this is revanthwebservice.somi.com. This is a web service. And when we look at left hand side, this is a Fiddler tool in which I have sent the request and get the response with the 200 status. 200 means that success or okay, and we get the response. Let's we look in action how to test web service through Fiddler. Let's flip to Fiddler tool. This is the Fiddler tool. Go to the composer tab. Give the URL like this, webservice.somi.com. Click on this hello link. So this is a post request. Let's copy this 4 lines of code. And paste it here. So this is a post request. Let's change to post. Let's copy this SOAP envelope code. Let's give name as Revanth. Let's click on execute button on the right side top. So that will send the request 200 status. So that is success. So we get the response as expected. Hello Revanth. When we click on web view, it will give the XML data. So we get the response as hello Revanth. Now let's quickly check one more link. Let's go back. Click XML data. Let's copy this 4 lines of code. And go to composer tab. Paste the 4 lines of code. Let's copy this SOAP data. Paste it here. Now click on execute button. So we get the response as expected. Thanks for watching. For references and resources, visit these links and subscribe to my YouTube channel for email alerts. Thank you.